Hello everyone, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome back to my channel Sai Tech. In today's video, I'll try to test the loudspeaker comparison test between the Mi 11 versus the Poco F3 device. As you can clearly see, friends, the Poco F3 got launched recently, and the Mi 11 has been launched I think a few months ago. So let's see which loudspeaker will be the best and which will be having the better output as well. And in case if you're watching first time this channel, make sure to subscribe to my channel, friends, Sai Tech, and also don't forget to check the links in description for what live wallpapers I'm using in these videos. So there's a separate playlist for each and every smartphone which I reviewed in my channel, so try to check the playlist to get to know more details. So let's begin the comparison, friends, between the both the phones. So first let's start with the physical dimensions of the loudspeaker in both the phones. So as you can see, the both phones, they do have the small bottom holes in the bottom, as you can see, bottom grills. So where the sound will be coming, though, that's another good advantage in both phones. So they are placed at same side, and on the top side, on the top you can see, friends, even the Mi 11 has got small holes over there, I think 4 holes, and this Poco F3 has got close to I think 6 holes, as you can see here on the top side. That's a physical dimensions difference between both the phones. I think one of the hole must be IR blaster, so there must be only 5 holes, as you can see, friends. So now let's see what are the software things you need to know regarding the speakers. So the Mi 11 uses the Harman Kardon speaker, new type of technology here. So whereas other phones, we did see a couple of Dolby Atmos, but right now in this Poco F3 there is no Dolby Atmos system in this phone. So there is nothing, there is no Harman Kardon, nothing at all. So it's a complete plain software interface you'll be getting in this phone. But whereas in the Mi 11 you do get advantage of having the Harman Kardon certification, as you can see, for the audio. So the only thing I did experience is that when I'm watching any kind of surrounded sound effect videos, so definitely I could feel the difference in this Mi 11. I could actually feel slightly vibrations better, feedback, in this Mi 11 smartphone when I compare with the other devices. But right now let's play the same audio file in both the phones, so we will get to know which phone is better and how much audio recording will be there. So now I'm trying to play the same audio file in both the phones. One advantage is that both phones are in the same kind of placement of the volume buttons, as you can see on the one side. So let me try to start playing in the Mi 11 first, and then I'll try to play on the Poco F3 device. So I'm trying to keep the both phones at equal distance from this sound meter test, so that results will be kind of accurate. So now let me try to start playing the audio here. So we did see the highest point about 98 decibels, 97 and 98. So let's start in the Poco F3 device. So throughout the time maximum, the Mi 11 was staying above 90 decibels only. If you did observe, so throughout the time it was above 90 only. So now let's see in the Poco F3. So you can see your friends clearly the MI11, the sound is really good in this MI11 smartphone. So definitely it feels a lot of, not much difference, but if you hold the phones in both hands, definitely you could feel the difference. The sound of quality you do get in this phone is really good in this phone. Not only that, you do get plenty of other options and customization options which is available here. So you can select all the different presets if you want to increase the volume as well. So if you use a different kind of preset, you will get the different results. So you do get so much of customization in this option. So this is a test which I did enable the Harman Kardon speakers. So without enabling that, so let me try to do the test again. So let's see what the results will be there without enabling any Harman Kardon certification. As you can see, friends, if you don't enable any kind of sound effects, you don't get that much kind of volume. So that's it, friends. This is a quick comparison between the loudspeaker between the both the phones, Poco F3 and this MI11 device. And for more interesting comparisons, make sure to subscribe to my channel, SciTech Guru. And thank you, friends, for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And also do check the links in description for the playlist. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.